nighttime skies over Wrigley Field on the north side of Chicago. It should be a good Diamond Dynasty matchup tonight between the Tropics and the Elite. Should see some great battles out of these two next on the show. Striding in, Jose Ramirez. Chopped weakly up the first base line. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Gene Segura standing in.
Shortstop.
Gene. Back the defense up a bit if they're anticipating it on the first pitch of an AB.
Reined in. Throw won't get him. Into the box, Charlie Blackmon. Working for the punch out and the offering. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. Coming to the plate now, Daniel Murphy.
Change up away was one thing and one thing only. Get a double play ball. Nice job to lay off it at the plate, though.
Crawford is there for it. Into the box now, Ken Griffey Jr.
Early in the game. I know there's two outs. You got to run the score.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will. Digging in, Scotty Doe. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the comes. Back up the middle. That gets through, and he'll start the inning off with a base hit. So here in the first inning, the leadoff man's aboard to kick things off. The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands. It's
3-2 count with a guy on first base that can run like he can. I think they got to send him right here. I think he's off and running.
Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. So coming to the plate, Justin Turner.
Well, that's two strikes at the knees, and now you find yourself 0-2. I tell you, he's throwing the ball so well, you got to set your sights down low and look for any pitch down.
On to first, and there were two down. Anthony Rizzo stands in now, trying to cash in here in his
play. Time to use that aggressiveness and make him chase now. Yeah, I think that's the idea.
A swing and a miss. That retires. Digging in now, number seven. This will be his first down. Now Lincecum's 1-2. Pulled toward right center field. On the move is Martinez. But he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap. He hit the corner and tries for third. And he'll make it to third with a triple. Here's Mark Trumbo now. Tick behind a good fastball.
This is where getting ahead in the count really pays off for you. Now you can get him to chase a pitch, maybe get a ground ball, double play, or strikeout.
Only play will be to first, as we'll see our first run score here, as this is a 1-0 ball game.
The pitcher.
I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they really are messing with his mind right now.
I like that they went away.
And we'll have to leave it there as this. Now at the plate, J.D. Martinez.
Leading off for Maryland.
A matchup with Carlos Martinez right to lead off the inning.
J.D. Martinez.
Takes this the other way to right. Griffey is there, and he'll bring this one in. Here's Jackie Bradley now.
Well, that's such a great pitch for a pitcher. It's so hard to lay off a changeup when you're looking for the fastball on the first pitch, and clearly he was looking fastball.
And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two.
Batting eight.
He's set. Here it comes.
Carlos.
Hit on the ground to short. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Ready for another chance. Jose Ramirez. This is line to left, and that'll get by and on through towards the wall. He's through first and hustling for second. Around second now and headed for third. And he is out at third, and that's a big miss there leading off the inning. Digging in to try it again, Gene Segura.
We're mixing it up.
He'll try again, 1-2. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. Here's a high pop-up. Turner is there for it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. At the plate, Tim Lincecum. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. So strike. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now.
Well, I think that pitch is the result of a lot of foul balls. He might have tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing through.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Blackman going back, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away. Standing in, Justin Turner as he'll have play. The 0-1. The throw will go to third, and he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Number 7 in foul ground. And that ends the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Daniel Murphy. Now here it comes. Hard hit ball to second. Doe is right there. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. Riding in once again, Ken Griffey Jr.
Well, he's got him thinking right now. There's a fastball, then it comes back at the curveball and gets him out in front. I think when you get him out in front like that, you come back and throw another curveball right here.
And indeed, the throw will finish him off as they get the put out at first, and there are two away now. 1-1 from Lincecum. Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Now batting, Anthony Rizzo.
Do that, you set yourself up for great success.
Frozen with a high fastball there. We'll see if they try to climb the ladder even more on the next pitch.
Therefore, it is Blackman, and he's got it for the first out. Here's J.D. Martinez.
First pitch strike, he's 100% in the game. Every batter, first pitch or strike.
Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. Into the bleachers and gone. Here's Jackie Bradley now.
Results from it. I just wonder if they're going to make an adjustment as the game continues.
He pulls this one into right, but he'll barely have to move out there in right as he hauls this one in for the second out.
The shortstop, number 35.
Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Swing and a little blooper to center. Blackman is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Here's Mark Trumbo now. It's a called strike two. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Doe backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Now in the box, Carlos Martinez comes.
And it's a big reason why he's had success.
And he struck him out. His eighth punch out of the ball. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. It's ball one. The pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. After it is Blackman. Makes the play, one away. Digging pitcher, in, Tim Lincecum. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And here's a ball hit in the air. Taylor into shallow left, two down. Digging in once again, so 1-0. On the ground to the right side, gloved by Murphy. And the throw will not be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless.
Now batting.
Swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
No doubt. This is a steal situation right here. Two outs and the lead.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here. So stepping in, Chris Taylor.
This guy's one of the great pitchers in the game. When he's pitching from 0-2 counts, hitters don't have a chance.
Struck him out, and he becomes the ninth strikeout victim thus far. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. Here's Charlie Blackmon now.
I don't think that changes right now either. He's going to continue to be aggressive to this hitter as well.
Grounded back up the middle, and that finds its way through for a base hit. So the two-out hit here extends the inning for the left-handed hitter Daniel Murphy. Ready once.
You now have him measured really well.
Swing and a high pop-up back onto the outfield grass now. And Crawford will make the play, and the inning is over. Ready for another chance? Justin Turner. It's 0-2 now.
Oh, what a good slider down the way. And I'm telling you, late in the game to throw that pitch with that type of precision, man, your manager feels good about the decision of leaving him in.
Throw not in time to get him. And how about that? An unlikely infield save. 0-1 delivery. Heading out towards shallow right. Griffey waits on it, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Didn't come back with that. This hitter's so amped up, ready to go. Nice job of pulling the string.
Grounded to third. Taylor with the slide. He gathers the throw. Got him. Riding in once again, Jackie Bradley Joe with that one. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, one thing's clear. He's not afraid to pitch inside, right? One pitch ducks him away, then he comes right back with another one. So clearly.
Hold on now. That ball is down and could score a run. Now the tag by Molina, but it comes too late. He's in there to score. Digging in to try it again. A swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate. Now Crawford swings and pulls this one on the ground to second. Throw in time and the side is retired. Ready for another shot now. Ken Griffey Jr. put umpire ball two.
We've seen him go down on strikes more than once in this game, so this has been a better approach by him at this at bat. Much more patient, and he's gotten himself into a good hitter's count.
Benintendi comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. 1-0 now.
Wow, not a great spot to be in right now. 2-0 to a great hitter like that.
Hold that thought, though. This ball's hammered to deep center field. Back at the wall, and it's gone. Digging in once again, Mark Trumbo. That's the zone for a ball.
He's thrown a lot of pitches already, and, man, this is a long AB. This at-bat, when you look back at it, might be the one that takes him out of the game.
And that's through for his first base hit in this one. At the plate, Yadier Molina. He's got an RBI. And now a left-hander will start to get ready in the bullpen.
Zone and trying to hit pitchers like that one down and away. There's no success in that.
Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. And a very big mistake, as that'll move the possible go-ahead run into scoring position. To two balls and two strikes now. And he's got another one here. 12 punch-outs now in the ballgame, and that'll end the inning. Striding in, Carlos Ruiz.
You don't want to do. You walk the 8-hitter, the 9-hitter from bunting over, starts a big inning, the hit and run. It could lead to a lot of fun.
And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So the leadoff hitter is aboard. Pitcher due up. Sacrifice situation. Justin Bohr is into the on-deck circle now, so that's going to be all for Tim Lincecum. The play. Count holds it 0-2. Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball way out of his zone. One out.
The batter number 14.
Digging in, Scotty Doe. He's 2-for-3 thus far. Oh, it's on the ground to second. Did he get his double play? Throw on to second, so they'll get the lead man, and that's all. Now batting, Andrew Benintendi. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Pitch inside the throw. And try as he might, but he can't. Digging in for his second at bat, Chris Brad Hand has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Hand. Now playing third base, number three, Chris Taylor.
Hit to third. Turner has it. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight.
The batter,
standing in, Gene Segura. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Digging in and looking.
Price is just in battle mode right there. He gets a breaking ball. He just fouled it off.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side and that. The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. He pulls this one into right, and there's a base hit. So just like that, the leadoff man's aboard representing the potential go-ahead run.
Now batting.
Couldn't resist on that one, and he's behind nothing and one. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Oh, and he misses it. Throw will hold him at second, but the go-ahead run's in scoring position now with still nobody out. Anthony to get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2. Here's a line drive, and this game may not stay tied for long. That's down for extra bases. The runner scores from second. Turner is on his way home, but it is not in time as they take the lead here in the late going. Digging in.
Jay is so good. You're talking about getting into the eighth inning with 100 pitches. Not many guys do that.
And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they 0-2. Here it is. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone.
25. Brandon Crawford.
And that's through into left, a base hit. And the runner at third will put the brakes on here as they didn't want to chance it even with two outs.
Catcher,
digging
51.
In now, Carlos Ruiz. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. There's a swing and a high pop-up. And Molina will look this one in, and the inning is over. Here's Daniel Murphy now. He'll try and lead things off here in inning number nine.
Second baseman.
Up high in the air. Rizzo is there for it. One away. At the plate, Ken Griffey Jr. 0-for-3 feet. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over. In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered most, and this is the guy. He's our top player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was a really important one. And sometimes you just need to come through when it matters most to be the hero, and he did just that.